on this situation is I feel like you need to get to the root of the problem, and the root of the problem is education. And I think if you have better educated students, they'll be wanting to stay and stay with their education and use resources, and therefore the employment will be better within the state. So if we put more money towards our education system, which Georgia has one of the worst, as we all know, that may help increase our employment. Also, another thing, and this is something that's kind of universal in the United States, sending jobs overseas. If we just make it stricter, you know, that companies like Dell, when I call Dell, I get somebody in India, like, hello, keep the jobs in America. That's going to help the unemployment rate right there in Georgia and throughout the United States. Also, by our state encouraging new, smaller companies, kind of entrepreneurs, and giving them more benefits and stuff like that. There's actually some stuff in the new healthcare legislation that's helping small businesses, so it's not as hard for them to get employees and have to pay their healthcare and that kind of stuff. So if we encourage smaller businesses, that will also increase or decrease the unemployment rate for the United States.
Okay, thank you. Our second question.